Let's see if we get a better view from over here. The person I talked to, he said he was just hanging out with that person right now, not too long ago. Well, before it happened, I guess. And he was walking to the store when he starts getting a text about all this shit. Let's go see what happened. Not too sure how to figure this one out. So there's tape right here, and then there's tape over there keeping the people from crossing out here out this way. But the fuck is the tape right here that'll keep me from walking that way? But not too sure if I should just cross that way. For those that are skipping around in the video, we got one person who was shot in the head. It appears to be gang related. Got the inside scoop from the gang members in the neighborhood. Senseless violence, guys. When will this stuff end, man? Fighting over streets that they don't even own. Why I left the gang life myself. There's no point. There's just no point. Even if you get rich doing crime, you can't spend it comfortably, to be honest. You'll always have to be watching over your back. Whether you get away with it clean and the cops aren't after you, but you're still gonna have haters. But even myself, I haven't been in the gang life in about 8-10 years, and I still watch my back. You just never know. You just never know. Look at this fucking tape. I'm not gonna stir the pot by naming the alleged gang that the people around here think it is. I'm pretty sure it is. Like I said, I grew up around here. When you see some shit like this go down, you already know who it is. Not the person specifically, but the gang involved at least. It appears their little meeting is over. Maybe we could get word with one of them. It appears they are looking at the cameras. This place never used to have cameras, but it's a crime-ridden area, so they got cameras now. There's that, right? Not too sure they'll get much from those cameras, only because most people don't spend on top quality gear. I could imagine it'd be several thousand dollars to outfit this whole property with cameras. The detectives over there. Santa Ana Police Department guys. It appears there are evidence markers over here. Possible shell casings. As far as where the person was murdered, I'm not too sure. I didn't keep asking questions because I'm not trying to have the people around here get riled up thinking I'm fucking gonna snitch on them or something. Even if they know me. We got my babysitter for the night. Dude, he's been keeping an eye on me this whole time. He probably thinks I'm gonna go fuck with evidence or something.